Now, this is a story a lot of people had sent us because they saw this. This is Australia, right?
Yeah.
A lot of people are talking about this because it's very odd what they're doing at this golf course in Australia.
A golf tournament for nudists. 30 golfers are playing naked for the Wandering Bears golf event.
There you go. There's 30 people in a golf tournament in Australia at the Wandering Bears golf event. They're naked. 30 people naked playing in a golf tournament.
At Humpty Doo Golf Course in Australia.
Humpty Doo Golf Course.
The 69-year-old organizer of the event says it took months to convince the golf course before coming to terms. The participants have to skip the 8th and 9th holes because those are in full view of the clubhouse.
Okay, so this group in Australia has been working on this, trying to convince this golf course, hey, let a group of 30 of us play a naked golf tournament. And they do, but they have to skip two holes because it's too close to public view.
They are already making plans to return next year. And if you have a dream of playing sports nude.
Do you have a dream of playing sports nude, Bob?
I can't say I've ever had that dream.
I'm trying to think what the best sport to play naked would be.
Usually you like to wear as much protection as possible when playing sports.
What would be a good sport naked to play naked, though? What's the best sport? Easy. It's swimming, right? Swimming.
Oh, yeah.
It's the best sport to play naked right there. Feels nice, right?
Mm-hmm.
Not like I've ever been naked swimming.
Swim or fast.
Anything like that. All right, let's continue with this story. So there's a golf course in Australia. Naked people playing golf, and the anchor just questioned, you know, if you've ever dreamed of playing sports naked, maybe an opportunity to play naked golf here?
Can't afford the plane ticket to Australia.
Okay, yeah, plane tickets to Australia are a lot of money. That's costing you a couple G's, everybody who's flying to Australia. Mm-hmm. So, what do you do if you want to play sports naked?
White Thorn Lodge in Pennsylvania has hosted an annual naked volleyball event on the weekend after Labor Day.
Whoa!
Since 2009, your dreams could come true very, very soon.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hold on!
Right here?
You mean to tell me that somewhere in Pennsylvania, Bob, find this place. Somewhere in Pennsylvania, for like, you know, almost a decade now, they have been hosting a naked volleyball tournament? Oh my gosh! Are you kidding me? Listen.
With your height?
With as tall as I am, I could stand there completely naked and basically just block everything that's coming over the net. I mean, I'm so tall. And so very naked. Yeah, so, of course, we're thinking, all right, listen, it can't be around here. We would have heard if there is naked volleyball around here that's been going on
that
for like a decade.
Wouldn't sneak by
like,
us.
Like, I'm thinking it's over by, like, Philly. Like, that, maybe the middle of the
middle state.
Maybe over by, like, the Poconos or something like that.
Right,
I feel
right,
like naked
right.
volleyball is happening over there. Bob, where is the White Thorn Lodge? Where do we have naked volleyball taking place?
Darlington, PA, which is in Beaver County.
Oh, boy. I mean...
Attention all listeners of The Freak Show.
Whoa!
Beaver County has made the show again.
Whoa, you mean to tell me there has been naked volleyball taking place for almost a decade and we have not known about it?
The White Thorn Lodge, a member-owned family nudist club since 1981.
Whoa! I had no idea there was a nudist colony in Beaver County. I'm not shocked, I'm not surprised, but... I'm not surprised that it exists. I'm just surprised that our listeners haven't let us know. There has to be flyers, right? Do they have a Facebook page? How do they promote naked volleyball?
I don't know, but it looks like it's pretty huge for them.
Naked volleyball?
Yeah.
Okay, now at this nudist colony, is it specifically just one big naked volleyball event, or is there more?
Oh, no, there's more. There's a... Naked 5K as well.
All right, but hold on. When we talk about naked 5K, are you talking about people, hundreds of people just running like in their underwear around Beaver County? Is that what it is?
No. These people are naked, Mike.
Okay.
We missed that, though. That happened like the start of July.
Oh, no, man. We missed naked 5K?
Yeah.
Does the local news report on this? I feel like I have never heard of the naked 5K before.
I mean,
at least the naked... All right, local news. I know we have a lot of people, reporters, anchors, producers, local news that listen to our show. We do. The naked volleyball tournament in Beaver County is coming up. September, right? Or is it the weekend before Labor Day? I think it is, right?
Weekend after Labor Day.
Weekend after Labor Day. There you go. There's your story right there. There's your tease. Imagine the local news, like 5 o'clock news, teasing. All right, imagine like WPXI. Let's take David Johnson. We like David Johnson, right? David Johnson, WPXI, teasing. And coming up after the break, hundreds of naked people playing volleyball in Beaver County. How are you changing the station with that tease? Ooh, you kidding me?
It said they've had over 90 teams every year on average play in this volleyball tournament.
90 volleyball teams?
Yeah. They welcome over 1,500 players and guests.
1,500 naked people playing volleyball.
They gather to play and watch the games.
What's the place called again in Beaver County?
The White Thorn Lodge.
All right, White Thorn Lodge, we salute you this morning for having naked volleyball and a naked 5K. By the way, if your carpet smells like somebody just ran a naked 5K and rolled all around it, call our friends at Zero Rest Carpet Care.